Madam First Lady, Ministers, Deputy Ministers, Members of Parliament, Lafa, Newstad, the veterans of Newstad who are here today and around the world, I say good evening to you. We continue to celebrate our darling youngsters for a great performance, for making us proud. And we hope and pray that they are going to make us even more proud. We are lost in the wilderness as far as football was concerned. But today, we are beginning to come back. We are beginning to find a way to register Sierra Leone again on the map of football. And before anybody wonders whether we care about other sports, let me say an emphatic yes. We care about other sporting disciplines. Volleyball, basketball, in fact, when I grow up, I want to be a sprinter. So that I can dash across 100 meters in the 9.5. But today we are here to celebrate the youngsters. Youngsters, we are going to be looking up to you. The whole nation, and as has already been alluded to, of all things in this country, football unites us as a nation. And I enjoy football. I enjoy the glory. When you won in Guinea, I have celebrated before you give me. My mother came to my bedroom at 9 o'clock that night because it was like I actually scored the goal. The Russian win and played out and they could not release me until they got to. So I also enjoyed the glory. And I know if you go and get us that trophy, I think I will have to buy it for you to leave. You will just tear me to pieces with joy. But truly speaking, we are not just going to participate. They will start. We are going to bring the trophy.
Wow.
Don't start yourself. We are a great nation, we are a small nation, but we can do great things. Don't let in the past, and we can do it. All it takes is determination, discipline, and the motivation to make your nation proud of you again. We want to be proud. We have started getting out of where we were, the past that was full of horror stories. The world, Ebola, the most life, the bad things, the present and the future is going to be optimistic. No more pessimism. We are and we can do it. So I'm here still celebrating as we launch our supporters tour. And on this occasion, I want to say a big thank you to the 94-96 squad. The whole world who made me proud are here. It's been a long time, I've not seen a lot of you. I'm very proud of you, and I hope you will give the motivation, the support necessary from the back to our young lads who are at the forefront today. The same things have been run by those of the eyes. Teach them some of the skills, but some of your skills are now outdated. So don't teach them the ones. But be there with them. They need that more support to be able to do great things. And for our technical team, we also employ you to do the utmost you can to make sure that our boys are in good shape. We need them to be in good shape. Safa, I say thank you for coming together peacefully and presenting a forum, platform, where we can actually work together to make sporting beautiful again in this country. Let the days of quarrels and fighting be a thing of the past. So today, we have invested in sports, in football in particular. And I do so because in my DNA, there is some sporting element. I love it. I enjoy it. But above all, as the leader of this country, I love the things that unite me as a religion. You know, when you won in Guinea, the first people who shouted at the APC office. Before I go, private sector in this country to be here in the numbers. Thank you to the people who are here. But you cannot be free riders wherever you are. Our nation needs your support. The team needs your support. Don't take money here and take everything away. So, if they don't come, maybe we need to invite them.